Black Lion Audio introduces improved PG1 MKI power conditioner. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Black Lion Audio is proud to announce availability of its PG1 MKII, marked as a numerical replacement for its preceding PG1, Power Grid 1, 1U rack mount power conditioner with the same dimensions, W 19-inch/48.3 cm, D 9.8/24.9 cm, H 1.7/4.3 cm, weight 10.6 pounds per 4.8 kilograms, and price US MAP $299 per EUSSP, €299, but benefiting from an improved overall look and an added 5V1A USB charger port positioned on its front panel as of December 1. Anyone actively involved in professional music making, on stage or otherwise, knows that it takes more than a few rack-mounted power outlets to inspire true confidence in a power conditioner. Clearly, acquiring a must-have piece of gear only to find it noisier than expected or missing high-frequency detail, or, worse still, having it fried by an unwanted power surge, are all far from ideal scenarios. Such sorry setbacks need not happen, however. Black Lion Audio is here to help, having long since been trusted to modify the best gear and make it even better, which is exactly what it took to create the PG1 MKII, taking industry standard designs and improving them to the point of peak performance. Power conditioning comes naturally to Black Lion Audio. After creating its original PG1, Power Grid 1, as a confidence-inspiring, rack-mountable power conditioner premiering PG99 filtering technology to improve upon the typical average of 85% found in other power conditioners at the same price point, the PG1 MKII makes for a perfectly executed follow-up featuring that same technology and being built using premium Panasonic and WiMA capacitors chosen for their superior execution in eliminating high-frequency noise that robs equipment of its peak performance. Indeed, in testing, the PG1 MKII provides an average of 99.7% of noise filtering. Furthermore, combining that superior filtration with an impressive power absorption rating of 2,775 joules means that any connected gear, must-have or otherwise, is not only on the receiving end of quality power, but protected from any unsafe scenarios, should they unfortunately happen. Having said that, then, the PG1 MKII provides a bank of 8 switched, filtered, and surge-protected outlets on its back panel arranged as 4 groups, namely, analog audio outlets, X2, 2X digital audio outlets, X2, and high current outlets, X2. Fortunately for that connected gear, the time-delayed analog audio outlets and high current outlets always ensure that speakers and power amplifiers are the last to turn on and the first to turn off, thereby preventing the dreaded pop that can occur if speakers receive power at the same time as sound sources. By benefiting from an improved look befitting its highlighted MKII status, an attractive front panel provides 2 filtered unswitched outlets for convenience alongside an added 5V1A USB charger port for charging USB devices, as well as an XLR lamp connector and associated dimmer control, clearly assisting in helping shed light on the situation in a variety of lighting conditions, while the centrally located voltage monitor makes real-time analysis available for all to see, with dedicated ground okay, wiring fault, clean power on, abnormal voltage, and protection on LED status, and here, as an audio alarm announces unsafe voltage. Ultimately, users can rest easy knowing that the safety of their gear is at the considered core of the improved PG1 MKII. The PG1 MKII is available to purchase through Black Lion Audio's growing global network of dealers/distributors, https://www.blacklionaudio.com/dealers, with a map, minimum advertised price of $299 and an SSP, suggested selling price of €299, excluding VAT. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.